Here they come. Archers.
Ha, I think you're bleeding.
Come here. Not afraid to fight an old lord, are you? Oh no. How many did we lose? Avulstein, you made it. Good. I'm starting to get worried.
We're getting Thorald back, no matter what.
My thoughts exactly. Let's do this. Just first.
I'm going to put you down.
Who, me? I hope you mean this poor bastard. Now, give me one moment. I want to make sure I'm healed before I go into the next battle, whatever that is. And let me take off my coat while I'm at it. In my backpack, at least. Oh. There. That's better. Huh? For Clan Greymane! Good enough. I'd say that was more than good enough. Oh. That was very well done, Avulstein. Anybody else? More elven skulls for our axes to crack in? Where are they keeping him?
Huh?
There we go.
Where are you?
Nice.
I'm staying out of this.
Come on. Where did that mage come from? Avulstein, stay down. I can handle this one. I'm trying.
Good enough.
There. It works very well with antlers attached, don't you think? I quite like this helmet. Are you ready? He might be in here. No. Well, that's disappointing. Oh, what is this? This has an odd aura. It is a powerful artifact, I think. And I am going to put it on. Say what you will about taking favors from elves. I don't want any of them having it. That's one thing that my father always said, and that I passed on to my own children. If it works, use it. What's in here? More gold. Usually that was in reference to skinning implements.
Is someone there?
Yes, indeed. I was about to say, don't let them start casting fire. I see, it was a bit slow for that. Oh. No, really. Flank him. What have they done
I'm
to him?
Here. I knew I'd find you.
What in the world?
There's no time. We gotta get you out of here. Come on, let's go!
You there. What are you doing?
I'm here to rescue you.
I never thought I'd see another friendly face again. We need to get to safety as soon as possible. Let's move.
There. I took the key off the guard. Now. Pick up a weapon or something. I'll leave that. Maybe Avulstein can use it. Not Avulstein, Thorold!
We're getting Thorold back, no matter what.
Let's get out of here, fast as we can.
How long have you been chained up?
Gods, I've lost count of the days. It feels like an age has passed. I wish I could believe that I'd have held out forever against their torture, but I can't be so sure. Now, thanks to you, I needn't worry anymore. Let's go, let's
yes.
go!
Grab something, arm yourselves. These Thalmor are not to be taken lightly, nor without weapons. And they do have quite nice weapons. I will give them that. We may have cleared them out. But I would not be surprised to learn that they had reinforcements on the outside. This seems a bit well guarded for one prisoner, does it not? Oh good, he grabbed a hatchet. Well, it's something, I suppose. I wonder if they were expecting an attack. I would not put it past them. That said, perhaps if they were expecting an attack, they would have posted more. Who knows?
Let's get out of here, fast as we can.
Right.
Let's go, let's go. I cannot thank you enough for rescuing me from this place. I suspect I'd never again see the light of day otherwise. But why would you risk your life for me, a stranger? But why would you risk your life for me, a stranger?
Your family was concerned about you. Your mother. She convinced me.
Of course. I should have known. Avulstein was behind this, wasn't he?
Ask him yourself.
I cannot stay. Not here. Not in Whiterun. It likely won't be safe for Avulstein either. Our best hope now is to fall in with the ranks of the Stormcloaks. But would you do me a favor? Tell my mother to suffer the winter's cold wind, for it bears aloft next summer's seeds. She'll know what it means. I thank you again, friend. You've given me my life back.
It was no trouble. Take care of your brother, Avulstein.
And the true heirs of Skyrim will inherit this great realm.
I may find myself in your ranks someday. Should I be so lucky? I feel as though we should have been more prepared for this. I also feel as though this is not something that... There's my backpack. And this strange ring. It feels like the magic that Storm uses to keep the barrier over the Skaal village. But not quite. Not quite the same. Those two run very fast. Are they seriously picking a fight with those Horkers? Really? You know, you could have just... Alright. Well, I will take care of this one at least. Whatever the other two decide to do with the rest of them. There. Horker, I know what to do with. Trick will be finding a place to camp for the evening. That does not look like a good place. I can't help but feel I'm being watched out here. Like there's wolves lurking behind every tree. It is a bit unsettling. What was it that I'm supposed to remember? Suffer the winter's cold winds, for it bears aloft next summer's seeds? I think that's right. Wonder what happened over here. I know it's unlikely, but every time I see a shipwreck I can't help but think, I wonder if that was Jormund's ship. I have to at least look. Oh. Alright. I'm going to take that as a no. Oh, come on. I have never met a strong bowman in my life. Outside of the village, anyway. Ooh. I'm not going to fight him in the water, that seems like an even worse idea. With what? You couldn't rip my heart out with a knife if you tried. Mages. I will take his ale, though. And I might as well take their salmon. Well, bits that they're left out to dry, anyway. I don't think I really need the rest. Just put that there so that I don't trip over it. That could be tragic. Is it not bad luck to trip over an axe? If for no other reason than it could possibly end up landing on your foot, blade first. Well, that's interesting. Okay, I need to set up camp soon. Because it's getting late and I'm getting hungry and I don't want to go down there. Nor in there. Doesn't look like there's anything else. Anything else of use, anyway. Oh, I might as well steal their fire. Well, that's not the key to that block. That chest, then. Let me just... Here. I would push this boat out to sea, but I have a feeling it's kind of stuck. This one is heavy. Come on. Alright. And up over the side you go. Ah. Is that taken care of? I'm still waiting for my summer seeds. If that makes sense. I think I've suffered enough harsh winters for a lifetime. Alright, let's see what we can do with this horker.